Well, I want to tell you this. There is a definite difference. I just found this out yesterday. There's definitely a difference in regular coffee and decaffeinated coffee. I have never tried decaf because I think, what's the point in having coffee if it's not caffeinated?
Right.
And this big store that I go to down here called HEB, they sell these big things of coffee. There's like 54 of these little Keurig flavor pods, I think is what you call it, you know, the coffee. Uh-huh. And I get them all the time, and it lasts for a month or so. So no big deal. But I didn't notice until I got home that I had bought decaf instead. And I had already opened the package, so I could have taken it back, I guess. I go through all the time, but I said, I'll tough it out. I'm just going to give it away, I guess.
Is it the taste?
Yes, definitely.
It does have a different taste.
Bitter?
It definitely. It's just, you know,
energy. Well, that's why you're drinking coffee, right?
There's that too, but there's just a huge difference in the taste. I mean, this is probably not news to anybody. I had never tried decaffeinated coffee before, so it was news to me.
People swear they can't tell the difference, but you can. I can. I know decaffeinated soft drinks, you know, I was like, ugh.
Yeah, you can tell for sure.
Al, bring it up here to me.
Okay, like I will, Trey.
Yeah, I only drink decaf because I get a little too jittery.
Okay.
You have been less jittery, Trey. I have noticed that.
Yeah. We used to call you Jittery Trey.
Yeah.
Followed Trembling Trey.
The producer formerly known as Trembling Trey is no longer trembling.
That's right.
Since I'm a new coffee drinker, recently started drinking, my favorite thing is when you finally go to the bathroom, when you go pee, and you can smell it.
Oh, my.
Oh, my gosh.
You're drinking some strong coffee. Are you drinking asparagus flavored coffee?
Asparagus blend.
I feel like the urine smell would wake you up more than the coffee.
It's like faint, but you could smell there's coffee.
The urine smell also works when you eat, like, sugary cereal. So if you eat, like, Captain Crunch, it'll smell like Captain Crunch.
Really?
I've never, ever noticed that.
Yeah.
A girl in my high school came into class and announced that to the entire class as soon as she got back from the bathroom. That's the reason I remember that.
My pee smells like Captain
Crunch. Yes. I just know it burns whenever you had too much alcohol.
Right? I don't think that's...
Yeah, that was something else. You know, I'm gonna give you my doctor's number.
If there's a doctor listening right now, not dealing with COVID stuff, give us a call and let us know if that's true.
We have to get you checked out.
Yeah. We need to get you one of them televisit scheduled.